The General Data Protection Regulation, or GDPR, applies to personal data. This is information which can be used directly or indirectly to identify a natural living person, referred to in GDPR as a data subject. Common examples of personal data include your name, address, location data, and identification numbers such as a passport or payroll number. Less obvious examples include CCTV images, telephone voice recordings, and online identifiers such as an IP or MAC address. GDPR is a data protection law which regulates how personal data can be used. It applies to personal data in the public domain as well as privately held personal data. Some types of personal data are more sensitive than others. These include information about criminal convictions and what are known as the special categories of personal data. These are information revealing racial or ethnic origin, political opinions, religious or philosophical beliefs, or trade union membership. They also include genetic data, biometric data for the purpose of uniquely identifying someone, health data, and data relating to someone's sexual orientation or sex life. You must be extra careful when working with these more sensitive types of personal data and will need to meet specific requirements to use them lawfully.